Jelani and her husband Alaba, and their two young daughters were enjoying family time together.
Have some food. Eat some more.
I don't. You may have.
I love being with my family, together as one, happy and peaceful.
However, good times did not last long. Armed conflicts occurred between the Malian government and the insurgents. People are living in fear, some with no food, some with no home.
Alaba. I don't know. Tell him where he is. I really don't know.
You are supporting the Malian company.
No. You shall die.
No, this. No, you where don't touch them. You don't touch them. My friend.
No. Who are you guys? Are you going to kill us? Rather die in there.
Men, calm down. We are from the IT and IT. We are not just in family.
Hi, my princess. I see you are sorted. Can you let me help you thank you?
There is some food and drink for your family.
Thank you.
You need to eat your animals that look up precious like yours.
Man, it's not safe in here. Let me bring you the shelter.
Thank you. You guys must have been sent from God. Without your help, me and my daughter would die, and I may not know whereabouts of my husband, but one day I will find my husband and our family will be complete again.